Now, all this week on this programme, we're looking at the challenges around housing in Britain. One issue is the growing number of people now living in shared housing, known as HMOs, houses in multiple occupation, where properties are split into individual rooms. But there's concern that many tenants, often those on low incomes, are living in poor conditions. Our special correspondent Richard Bilton reports from Blackpool.